researched Enzo.
The film director Jonathan Demme, best known for The Silence of the Lambs, has died at the age of 73. His publicist said he'd been suffering from cancer. Demme died in New York, surrounded by his family. The director, who also made the 1990s film Philadelphia, won the directing Oscar for the 1991 thriller The Silence of the Lambs. It also scooped Oscars for Best Picture and for its stars Anthony Hopkins and Jodie Foster.